Corporal.
Good.
I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Corporal.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. Yeah, from Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday.
Hey, Corporal.
Corporal, stay safe out there.
Sergeant.
Yes. All right. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Hey, Sarge.
Oh, well, they call it petrol where I come from. I guess it's gas to you. Well, there you go. See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah? Corporal.
Sergeant.
Got the gate.
John out. All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business. No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? All right. What have we got? Oh, shit. Wolves. Take a closer look. All right, where? Oh, God, is that Anderson at the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead coyote in lava cave. Well, nothing bad can happen. Gotta get into that cave. somehow. Just crawl under here. Still got your militia armband. Thank you. I just gotta go back and turn this in.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.